pumping blessings, constantly pouring blessing over the earth. And that blessing is for you. It's not just for some people. It's for all people. And this blessing that's constantly just a torrent of blessing spewing across the face of the earth. It's everywhere. It's always. It's abundant. It's more than you could ever want. More than you could ever imagine. And this blessing. It's a blessing of peace. It's a blessing of self-respect. It's a blessing of care. It's a blessing of freedom. It's a blessing of liberation, ecstasy, goodness. Ooh, and it tastes good. It's a blessing of magic and wonder, mystery, excitement. And it smells really fresh. Good blessings. Oh yeah. Oh yes. And this incredible blessing, it's a blessing of health. It's a blessing of relaxation. It's a blessing of calm, peace. It's a blessing of well-being and blessing of knowing, deep knowing, that all is well. This is a blessing for you. For you. Don't deny the incredible blessing. It's yours. It's yours for the taking, yours for the receiving. Don't deny that blessing by saying, I'm not there yet. Maybe one day. Oh, I have things to do, or I have things to work on, or there's still X, Y, and Z I don't like about myself. So I'm not gonna receive that blessing. Oh, it breaks my heart. It breaks my heart. Because I love you. I love you, sweetie. And I don't wanna see anyone I love in pain. Full blessing being offered to you, being extended to you, being handed to you. May you receive that full blessing. Now, today, every day, ever-expanding circle of blessing. Ever-widening upward spiral of goodness and blessing is for you. It's not for the special people. It's not for the good people. For the people who worked the hardest, it's not for the people who did the most. It's not for the people who earned it. It's for you. It is. The blessing of peace of mind is for you. The blessing of self-respect is for you. The blessing of healing. Physically, mentally, emotionally, the blessing of healing is for you. And your angels, ancestors, family of light, spirit animals, spirit guides, earth and element spirits, they're all around you, they're with you all the time, in that giant circle holding hands around you, saying, we got your back, we got you, we got all the wisdom, all the healing, all the self-confidence that you need, that you deserve to thrive and flourish and let every day just be the best day of your life. Every day, moving one step forward, just one step. Just one step forward every day guarantees that you're living your best life and having the best day of your life every day because you moved one step forward from where you were yesterday. So no matter what comes your way, no matter what comes your way, you know that what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And that whatever comes, you are just going to use it as an opportunity to morph into your next best self. So life becomes a journey that only moves forward, only moves up, never backwards. Not falling down and getting back up and falling down and getting up. No, just a steady progression forward. And you can do this. You can get there. You can get off the roller coaster. You can let life become just a steady progression of ever-widening blessing, ever-widening circle of goodness, beauty, health, abundance, blessing. When you know that the ancestors, angels, ascended masters, spirits, all have your back. All have your back. And when you claim the blessings that are being offered to you, your birthright, what you deserve as a member of the human race, as a member of the cosmic light family of love and light, you deserve to receive the full blessings that are yours. Go ahead. And I'm just here to be a witness to the presence of spirit in my life. So real, so real, so tangible, so present. And it's the blessing that I want for you, for all our human family. And it starts with you. It starts with you going ahead and receiving the blessing of peace of mind, receiving the blessing of freedom from fear, anxiety, worry, death. Go ahead and receive that. Because that's something no one of this world, no one, and no thing can offer you. It's a gift only being offered to you by the higher beings. But the catch is, we each have a part to play, and that part is going ahead and accepting that gift that's being offered. That's our role in this relationship between the ascended beings and those of us living a human experience. The relationship is, all blessing is being given and offered. But it doesn't force its way into our reality. We make a conscious choice to go ahead and tune in to the frequencies of those gifts and those beings. Tune in, and then we receive those gifts. That's our choice. And we each have to be the first one to do that in our own life. No one will offer it to us, or folks may offer it to you but can't provide it to you. Things might try to offer you those feelings that you want to feel, the states of being that you want to be, the person that you want to be. If only I could do X, Y, and Z, be here, be with this person, be in this place, have this thing, have this experience, I could be who I want to be. But no, we know that's not the case. But that doesn't just mean woe is me and life is hell. No. Those, the best of the best, the magic, the wonder, the peace. It does exist, and it's for you, and it's being offered to you. But it comes from higher wisdom than this material realm. And you can receive it. It's a blessing for you. So, it's my prayer that you feel, that you just feel the love behind these words and the love that's being offered to you and that's all around you, holding you and flowing through you and living as you. It's my prayer that you feel that love. Feel the love that I have for you. You. Blessings are for you, and my love is for you. Isn't that exciting? It's exciting to me. I hope you have an incredible day, an incredible week, an incredible life. Until we meet again.